Welcome to the game. Craig, a lot of people wonder what makes a good tournament player.
Jim, some players need some time to find their game. Round robin format, you don't get that kind of time. Players who can get on a roll quickly tend to do well in this set.
Shoots it!
Out over the blue line. Move to him. Out over the blue line. Quick pass up.
Line three, get up there! Line four!
Leg save!
That one's not finding the net.
Advances the puck. In over the line. Move to him. Team Ukraine, dump the puck in. Ukraine grabbed it. Turned over.
Shoots!
Goaltender stopped that.
Pad save. Nicely done.
Out of their defensive end. Pass back. Quick pass up. Advances the puck. Delayed call coming up.
Fired it hard. Turned away. What a save off the blocker.
A penalty has been called. He's getting called for hooking.
And we've got a beautiful angle on this replay. Take a look.
There should be no doubt in your mind about the call. Ukraine will be looking to exert some offensive pressure.
This is their chance to quiet this crowd down.
Brings it in.
Rips the shot. Pad save.
And out they come with a puck. Brings it up. Moved up.
Wrist shot!
Varlamov takes control of the puck.
Shot quickly!
Blocked.
Jeb!
Varlamov. Over the blue line. Varlamov gets hold of the puck. Brings it up. Across, passed ahead. Ukraine puts its number two power play unit out. Up through center. Played across. Out over the blue line, moved ahead. Varlamov, backhanded shot. Quick pass up, passed ahead. In over the line. Up along the boards. Working along the perimeter. Across. Moved ahead. Moved up. Passed ahead.
Leg save.
He wasn't letting that one in.
Varlamov gets the loose puck. He dumps it in on the end boards. Brings it up. Quick pass up. Over the blue line.
Line two, up.
Line four.
Brings it up. Moved up. Played up. Quick pass up. Moved ahead.
Cranked it. That did the trick.
Knocked him off the puck.
Nicely done.
Jumped off by Ukraine. They dump it. Ukraine needs to get a fresh line out there.
Line one.
Moved up. In over the line. Along the boards. In the corner. Played back. Moved back.
Shoots it quickly.
about to start.
We should see lots of early pressure, Jim, as both sides try to set the tone.
Moved across. Ahead to the neutral zone. That's offside. Delayed call. Harlamov will get the gate for hooking.
Take a look at the replay, and it's crystal clear what happened. Keep your eye on his stick.
Ukraine will take the penalty and sacrifice a player.
Now the game gets interesting. It's going to take real mental discipline to kill this penalty.
He gets called for hooking.
Refereeing is a very hard job, but calls like that one are pretty easy. The referee makes the call, it's hooking. And that means 2 minutes in the box.
Advances the puck. Played up.
Blocked. Quick shot.
Moved ahead. Across. Up along the boards.
Pass back.
Advances the puck out of their defensive end. Varlamov finds the loose puck. Out over the blue line. Moved ahead. He gets pushed off the puck. Varlamov scooped it up. Team Ukraine dump it. Brings it out.
So they're playing like warriors.
Delayed penalty coming up for Ukraine. He's getting called for hooking. Ukraine finds themselves down a man.
I've got a feeling the next few minutes will show what this team is really made of.
Into the attacking zone. Move back. Quick pass up.
Fires in.
Moved ahead. Advances the puck. Quick pass up.
Bingo!
Breakaway.
To the neutral zone. Passed ahead. Centered.
Shot quickly. Blocked.
Delayed penalty coming up. Advances the puck. Ukraine dumps the puck in. We have a penalty call. He gets called for hooking. Ukraine gets a bit of a break that time, and maybe a chance for the momentum to swing their direction.
But until then, they'll face their opponents with four men on the ice.
Brings it out. Played up. Moved ahead. Passed ahead. He gets shoved.
Took him out of the play that time.
Shoots the puck.
Intercepted in front.
Blocked.
Advances the puck. Played up.
Shoots quickly.
Goaltender stopped that.
Pad save.
Quick pass up. Moved ahead.
Wrist shot.
Goaltender stopped that.
Now that was a quick pad save.
Moved up. Quick pass up. Out of their defensive end. Brings it in.
For the wrist shot.
Just wide of the net. Played up. The puck crosses the line, and that's icing. The puck is about to be dropped. A penalty is being called.
On the ice and out of control. That's going to mean some time in the box.
Ukraine will go on the power play.
This is where they need to turn up the heat. If they can mount a few odd man rushes, they might be able to do some damage.
Muscled off the puck.
He picked him right off the play.
In over the line.
Wrist shot.
About to drop the puck. advances the puck. The ref indicates a delayed call. Moved up. Penalty called. He's getting called for hooking. Ukraine has got the home team right where they want them.
They need to focus on maintaining possession. They can do that, there'll be no shortage of good shots.
Gets the shot off. Blocked.
Pushed off the puck.
They brought some real grit to the rink.
Intercepted. Ahead to the neutral zone. Moved ahead.
For the wrist shot. Blocked.
Pass back.
Fires it hard.
Goaltender stopped at.
This man is equally at ease making saves with his gloves or his pads.
He gets called for roughing.
I think someone let their temper get the better of him, and it ended up hurting their team.
Both sides are now playing with four players. That'll make some interesting matchups.
Playing four on four, look for the defense to jump in the play.
He gets checked. Quick pass up. Played back. Passed ahead. Delayed call coming up. Turned over. He's getting called for roughing.
The play started to break down on this sequence. Just watch the contact on the replay.
Ukraine will now play four on four.
And that has to come as some relief to their coach. Their speed could give them a real advantage in this situation.
He gets called for hooking. The players are lined up and ready for the faceoff. Penalty call for Ukraine. Quick pass up. Over the blue line.
Backhanded shot.
Goaltender stopped at.
Perfect pad save.
Gets the shot off.
There's going to be a penalty. He's getting called for hooking. They're getting ready for the faceoff. They come with a puck.
He gets nailed.
He's trying to clear some room out there.
Kristoff scores. That's a power play goal.
You can really spread it out on the 4-on-3. That's exactly what they did there, and it resulted in a goal.
Ukraine has allowed the first goal of the game.
The way they were going at it, someone was going to break. Just happened to be them.
Shoots quickly. Pad save. Pad save.
He gets rocked.
Varlamov intercepts the pass.
James!
Played across. Moved up. Ukraine dumps the puck in. Over the blue line. Up along the boards. Advances the puck.
Shoots the puck. Turned away.
Goaltender stopped that.
Shoots.
Varlamov gets in the way.
That was a blistering slap shot. I don't think there's a goalie around who could have stopped that blast.
They've now been set back by two goals, and the questions abound.
Yeah, Jim, like, where's their defense? And why's the opposition getting such good chances?
Pumped off the puck.
He's not buying into the home ice advantage.
Ukraine takes over.
Shove. That's how you take control on the road.
Move back. Goaltender stopped that. Played up.
Shot quickly.
It's off the post. The ref indicates a delayed call against Ukraine.
Now you've got to wonder what was going through his head.
He'll have some time to figure that out in the penalty box. The ref is signaling for the faceoff.
Across with a wrist shot. Block. Wrist shot.
Goaltender stopped that.
Super pad save.
Team Ukraine dumped the puck in. Short pass. Moved up.
Shoots!
Quick pass up. Out of their defensive end. Team Ukraine dumped the puck in. Out over the blue line. Advances the puck. In over the line.
With a wrist shot. Leg save.
He did an excellent job of using his pads to keep the puck out of the net.
Moved up. And out they come with a puck. Ukraine dumps the puck in. Brings it out. Played up.
Backhand. Leg save.
Great stop with the pads.
Intercepted. Advances the puck. Quick pass up. Out of their defensive end. Played up. Into the attacking zone.
Wrist shot. Leg save.
Excellent reflexes to make the stop.
Your comeback?
Jim, it'll be tough. With that kind of lead, it's easy to just stand at the blue line and shut things down.
Moved ahead. Centered.
Quick shot.
Goaltender stopped that.
Now that was a quick pad save.
Shoots quickly. Leg save.
Gets his pad in the way.
Out over the blue line.
With a wrist shot. Scores!
They used the manpower advantage to net that last goal. Nicely done indeed.
The faceoff goes to Team Ukraine. Delayed call. Moved up.
Shot the puck. Blocked.
There's a penalty coming up. Varlamov has been nailed for hooking. Ukraine is down a man and looking to their players to hold on.
This squad needs to show some endurance. The next couple of minutes will be a big test.
He gets called for roughing.
You can't do that without paying the consequences. Hockey's a physical sport, but you need to stay in control or end up in the box.
Quick pass up.
Scores!
There was lots of room out there on that scoring play.
The guys with wheels just love the opportunity to skate 4-on-4. It really gives them room to do their thing.
Moved ahead. Played back. Advances the puck. In all alone. Delayed penalty coming up. He's getting called for hooking. Ukraine has been struggling in the faceoff circle. Let's see how they do here.
Quick pass up. Leg save.
That was raw ability, Jim.
Passed ahead. Rubbed off the puck. Grabbed by Ukraine. Brings it in. Knocked him off the puck.
Great job of showing up on the road.
The ref indicates a delayed call. Penalty called. He gets called for hooking. With four players on either side, this game should open up.
I'll look for some longer passes and more odd man rushes. The tempo of this game could really pick up.
at center. In over the line. Shoots the puck. Goaltender stopped that.
This man is equally at ease making saves with his gloves or his pads.
Short pass. Gets the shot off. Turned over. Played across. Quick pass up. Over the blue line. Wrist shot. Stick save. Over the line. Moved up. Shot the puck. Corralled by Ukraine. Shoots it quickly. Ukraine got it. Blocked. Backhand. The ref is ready to drop the puck. Played up. Into the attacking zone. In the corner. Blocked. Play back. Shoots the puck. Goaltender stopped that.
He used the pads to make the save.
Moved across. Brings it up. Centered. Quick pass up. Karlamov with a wrist shot. He jumps on the loose puck. Quick shot. Turned away.
What a save off the blocker.
He gets bustled off the puck. Ukraine gets a hold of it. They dump it in. Karlamov takes control. Delayed call coming up. He's getting called for hooking. Ukraine has a one-man advantage and they'll want to exploit it.
Expect them to turn their game up a notch.
Played across. Brings it up. Moved ahead. Played back.
Shoots quickly. Blocked.
He hasn't faced a huge number of shots.
Jim, but the ones he has faced, he's looked good on.
Moved up. Quick pass up. Played up. Moved ahead.
Wrist shot.
Goaltender stopped that. Intercepted.
Hockey players have nightmares about scoring on their own goal. Bit of a heartbreaker there.
Blue line.
Go. Wrong place, wrong time, Jim.
Passed ahead. Out of their defensive end.
Five three.
Shoots quickly.
Moved ahead. Offside. Players are lining up at the face-off circle. Turned over. Quick pass up. Moved up. Played up. Advances the puck.
Line two, you're out. Line one.
Moved ahead. Passed ahead.
With a wrist shot. Leg save.
What hustle.
An icing is called as the puck crosses the line. Ukraine has been having trouble winning faceoffs.
Now this would be a good time to turn that around. The next few minutes could be crucial.
Wrist shot. Hits the post! Gets the shot off! Blocked!
Advances the puck. Varlamov gets hold of the puck. Team Ukraine, dump it in. Varlamov scoops it up.
shoots quickly.
That's it. Ukraine suffers a loss.
They did a good job of getting the puck on net, but they just couldn't figure out the goalie.
He had their number all game long, and they lost because of it.
Brought to you by EA Sports. I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson. See you next time.